10 weke gelede het avonturiers Barry Armitage en Joe Dawson, bekend vir hulle televisieprogram The Rider the Peacemaker, hulle paarde opgesaal en deur die land begin reis om onder meer geld in te samel vir organisaties soos die Kato's Vereniging. 2200 km later is hulle terug in die Kaap en die burger het met hulle gaan gesels oor hulle ervaringe tydens die tocht deur Suid-Afrika.
This wasn't a race. This was just us getting our horses to Cape Town. It's completely different to anything else we've done. We're only doing about 35 kilometers a day, which for us is very little.
I think it was what we expected in some ways, and it exceeded our expectations in others. We were supported by South Africa 100%, as Barry said earlier. We didn't have a single negative incident. We didn't open, I think we paid for one night's accommodation in the last 70 days. And it's a testimony to what a wonderful country we have. The people are just incredible.
Wow, a single one. Beach rides on the wild coast.
Cantering, I think, was about 45 kilometers from Hamburg down the coast. Seeing a human being, just realizing that there are wild, wild places in this country and the beauty is there's a bit of a pain in the ass sometimes, but I've put up with it basically. That's the secret to our success.
Okay. I explained to him how it's going to be and then he goes, okay. We do our third TV series. We film in May and it's retracing Sir Harry Smith's ride in 1835. Cape Town to Grahamstown, 950 kilometers in 6 days. It's the most challenging thing we've done yet, and we've tried once and failed. So we're giving it another crack.
Yeah, it's a biggie. And that's another fast.
For now, gaan die twee harde baarde weer kwaliteit tyd saam met hulle familie, vriende en ook hulle perde geniet.
Are you getting the scratch on your horse?